Drinking water projects in three houses in a town nearby in Big City. Start doing that. I just came from the little town. People are excited about it. Now I'm heading home. Gotta eat something. I've been preparing some paperwork for the project. It has to be first approved by the university. Hopefully we got the approval and we will do it. After a lot of meetings and a lot of seeing a lot of animals. And a fire. I finally got the project approved and now I'm doing it. So right now I have a bunch of things to do, but fantastic. Here's the footage of the fire. So there's a big fire going on. Right now I'm heading to my house because the university was evacuated. Now everybody's like evacuating and it's really crowded. You can actually see the smoke of the fire. And I don't know if there is that possible to see that, but there's a helicopter. The sky is completely covered and yes, the sun is like red. Ashes are falling from the sky. It is crazy. It's completely crazy.